We're reading Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 3, Chapter 29, Explanation of Devotional Service, text number 25. Archadavachayatavad.
Archadavachayatavad.
Ishvaram mam svakarma krit.
Ishvaram mam svakarma krit.
Yavanna veda svarithi.
Yavanna veda svarithi.
Sarva bhutesh pravastitam.
Sarva bhutesh pravastitam.
Archadavachayat. Ishvaram mam svakarma krit.
Ishvaram mam svakarma krit.
Yavanna veda svarithi.
Yavanna veda svarithi.
Sarva bhuteshu asritam.
Sarva bhuteshu asritam.
Archadavachayat.
Ashadavachayetavad.
Ishvaram mam svakarma krit.
Ishvaram mam svakarma krit.
Yavanna veda svarithi.
Yavanna veda svarithi.
Sarva bhuteshu pravastitam.
Sarva bhuteshu pravastitam.
Ajadavachayetavad. Ishvaram
Ishwaram mam svakarma krit. Yavanna veda svarithi. Sarva bhuteshu svasthitam.
Archadavachayetavad.
Ishwaram mam svakarma krit. Yavanna veda svarithi. Sarva bhuteshu svasthitam.
Archadavachayetavad.
Ishwaram mam svakarma krit. Kavanna veda svarithi. Driti
Yavanna Veda Swarvidi.
Sarva Bhutesh Swa Avastitam.
Sarva Bhutesh Swa Avastitam.
Archadavachayetava.
Ishwaram Mam Svakarma
Krit.
Yavanna Veda Swarvidi.
Sarva bhuteshu avastitam.
Archadav.
Beginning with worship of the deity.
Archayat. One should worship.
Tavat.
So long.
Ishwaram.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Mam.
Me.
Swa.
His own.
Excuse me. Karma.
Prescribed duties.
Krit.
Performing.
Yavat.
As long as.
Not.
Veda.
He realizes.
Swarithi.
In his own heart.
Sarva bhuteshu.
In all living entities.
Avastitam.
Situated.
Translation.
Performing his prescribed duties, one should worship the deity of the Supreme Personality of Godhead until one realizes my presence in his own heart and in the heart of other living entities as well. Please repeat. Performing his prescribed duties. One should worship the deity of the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Of the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Until one realizes my presence.
Until one realizes my presence
in his own heart,
in his own heart,
and in the hearts,
and in the hearts
of other living entities,
of the other living entities
as well,
as well.
Purport by Srila Prabhupada. Worship of the deity of the Supreme Personality of Godhead is prescribed herewith, even for persons who are simply discharging their prescribed duties. There are prescribed duties for the different social classes of men, the Brahmana, the Vaishya, the Kshatriya, and the Sudras, and for the different ashrams, Brahmacharya, Grihastha, Vanaprastha, and Sannyasi. One should worship the deity of the Lord until one appreciates the presence of the Lord in every living entity. In other words, one should not be satisfied simply by discharging his duties properly. He must realize his relationship and the relationship of all other living entities with the Supreme Personality of Godhead. If he does not understand this, then even though he discharges his prescribed duties properly, it is to be understood that he is simply laboring without profit. The word swakarma krit in this verse is very significant. Swakarma krit is one who engages in discharging his prescribed duties. It is not that one who has become a devotee of the Lord or who engages in devotional service should give up his prescribed duties. No one should be lazy under the plea of devotional service. One has to execute devotional service according to his prescribed duties. Swakarma krit means that one should discharge the duties prescribed for him without neglect. Om magyana timarandasya gyananjanashalakaya shakshurumilitam yena tasmai shri gurave namaha shri chaitanya manovishta sabhitam vina bhutale Saram Bhagadamayam Vrati Svapadhantikam Vandeyam Shri Guru Shri Vitapadakamalam Shri Gurvam Vaishnavam Sara Shri Rupam Sagrajatam Saranadarunatam Vitam Samsajivam Sarvaitam Sarvadutam Parijana Saitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padan Sahagana Lalita Shri Vishakha Nitamscha Hey Krishna Karana Sindhu Dina Bandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namastate Tapta Kanchana Gorange Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanusate Devi Pranamani Hari Priya Vancha Kalpa Daru Vesha Kripa Sindhu Vaivacha Patitanam Pavanevyo Vaishnavyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadara Shivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Lord Kapila is instructing his mother Devahuti about the proper mood in worshipping the deity.
Om Kapila Dev Nai Tatka Medavati Va Viti Dita Kalapshaye Pavati Mayam Di Dandi Yangai.
He is describing that by worshipping the deity, we should come to understand that the Lord is present in the heart of everyone.
ถ้าเราอยากจะรับใช้พระรูปปฏิมาก่อนอื่นเราจะต้องเข้าใจว่าพระองค์อยู่ที่ใจจิตใจของเราทุกคนทุกมวลชีวิต
is in our own heart, and it is in the hearts of all others as well. So this realization should come as we worship the deity. Prabhupada said, we just simply worship the deity without any realization, then that is useless labor. Dharma swanustita pumsa vishwakshena katastu ya not padiya yadiritim shrama eva hi kevala. Duties executed by all men are only so much useless labor if they do not provoke attraction for the personality of Godhead. So, when we worship the deity, we have to understand that we have to develop this kind of realization. That same deity is manifest in the hearts of every living entity. So, Lord Kapila talks about we should worship the deity as prescribed duty, according to our prescribed duties. Perform his duty. Especially the Brahman has to worship the deity, should worship the deity and teach others how to worship the deity. And people like Kshatriyas, kings, they are meant to give wealth for the service of the deity. And the Vaishyas, they're growing food. They should bring some of the food which they grow to offer to the deity. And the Sudras also come and use their hands and legs and do some labor in the service of the deity. In the Vedic society, the deity would be in the center of the city, and in the center of a town or a village where people were living. In the very center would have the deity. And then the people living nearest to the temple, they were the Brahmanas. Brahmanas, they live very near to the temple, so they can come and do service in the temple. So in our Krishna consciousness movement, we are, of course, we are cultivating the brahminical qualities.
Krishna jisamyaka
So we wish, we also train the devotees in deity worship. Generally with the second initiation, then it's a qualification to begin to worship the deity. Other people also take part in the deity worship by coming to see the deity, performing kirtan for the deity. And classes on the scriptures every day are held also, and it's not just for only for the devotees but also for the pleasure of the deity. Yeah, the deity takes pleasure in hearing the devotees discuss the glories of the Lord. So these are our different duties every day. So Prabhupada says that just because you're a devotee doesn't mean we should give up our duty. Just like one may be a married person, have a family, and so he may think, oh, this job is troublesome, I don't get time to chant, it's interfering with my devotional service, I will give up my work. So Prabhupada said, devotional service, devotee doesn't mean that we give up our duties, but we continue to do our duties, but do them in Krishna consciousness. One may say, I am a brahmachari, I don't need to work, I should just sit and read and chant.
Brahmacharya bahwa chan kwani ja yuwat lewa sodmon lo anampi lo chan mei dong pe tham na lo.
But brahmacharis also have a duty, they have to study.
Brahmacharya ko dong minati ko ku
sometimes they have to study all kinds of mundane things. We don't know how long they will be brahmachari. Yeah, they may go on, may become sannyasis. And then they become grihastas. So they have to continue their duties. Arjuna wanted to give up his duty in the Bhagavad Gita. Arjuna was going to give up his duty, but Krishna would not allow him.
Bhagavad Gita Arjuna เขาอยากจะ ทิ้งหน้าที่ของเขา แล้วก็ Krishna บอกว่า เธอไม่ควรทิ้งหน้าที่
Arjuna was thinking, oh, it's just so much trouble for me to fight. I have to kill these people. And it's going to give me a lot of problems.
Arjuna บอกว่ามีปัญหามากมาย มหาชน ปัญหาเข้ามาหาชน แล้วก็ฉันอยากจะทิ้งหน้าที่นี้
But Krishna did not encourage him to give up his duty.
Krishna
told him to give up all of his dharma, which was motivated by the bodily conception.
Krishna
He had to give up the bodily concept of life. But he has to continue to perform his duty. He has to do his duty in Krishna consciousness. So similarly, when we worship the deity, we have to worship, we don't just worship the deity as a duty, or this is my job.
We
see some temples, they have pujaris and brahmanas worshipping the deity. And they're just doing it as a job. So this is all just useless labor. This is not devotional
service.
We simply come and ring some bells and offer some articles to the deity, and then we go home and eat and sleep. But not all Brahmanas are like that. Some Brahmanas are very pious and religious. I remember one time I was in Africa and I was traveling. We went to visit one temple. It was in another city.
Maharaj by Africa,
We went to visit this temple. We thought, let's go and see who's there, what's inside. And we went in and one family was there. The Brahmana had been doing that and they had prepared, they just finished doing the puja and offering their food to the deity. And when we came, they immediately said, please come, and they sat us down and they fed us everything they cooked for the
day.
I was really overwhelmed by their hospitality. They were so kind. So they actually, you could see that, you know, they were not just simply worshipping the deity, they actually saw Krishna in other people. So we also that we want to come to that kind of platform, we want to develop that kind of consciousness. We don't just simply worship the deity and think, oh, this is my seva, this is my contribution. But we worship the deity, praying to the deity, please help me to realize and to develop the understanding that you're in everyone's heart. Yes, it's not enough to just simply do your duty. But the purpose of doing your duty is to get realization, understanding. So the more we pray to Krishna, the more we have that mood to develop the understanding, to appreciate this fact, then the more we're advancing in Krishna consciousness. If we just do the service, if we offer the puja, if we just do it mechanically, we do it as a duty, then we will just do it mechanically and just some ritual. But Prabhupada, Lord Kapila, telling us we want to get some realization from worshipping the deity. So it's important to hear as well as worship the deity. People worshipping the deity, they also need to hear the scriptures, they need to be reminded about these things. Okay, any question? Comment?
As we do it as a duty, then slowly the realizations will come, or we have to keep on checking it. If we don't get that kind of realization, then we have to wonder what's going on wrong, or how to bring it, you know, if you don't have that kind of feeling, like, you know.
Well, we have to keep hearing. That's the point. You have to keep hearing to be reminded. If we don't hear regularly, then we won't get that realization.
The
hearing and chanting also help to purify us by chanting the holy name, then we also get that realization.
Kan pang lakakan sa mga สำคัญด้วยคือการสวดมนต์ก็สามารถช่วยได้ในการให้เราพัฒนาหรือว่าบริสุทธิ์ได
้ Deity worship is not very much stressed in the Kali Yuga
การรับใช้ Deity การรับใช้พระรูปปฏิมามันไม่ได้หนักอะไรขนาดนั้น
More important is chanting the holy name.
ที่สำคัญที่สุดก็คือการเราคนที่จะสวดมนต์พระนามศักดิ์สิทธิ
์ But the temple and beautiful deities they help to attract the minds of materialistic people.
ส่วนมากพวกคนเราคนที่จะ
ปฏิมา
คนที่จะให้พวกคนที่มีวัตถุให้มายึดติดกับพระปฏิมา
ง่ายกว่า
Lord Chaitanya personally never established any temples
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ไม่ได้ก่อตั้งวัดอะไรเลย
But he was going to temple every day
แต่ว่าเขาไปวัดทุกวัน
When he was traveling in South India, he would visit the temples. And when he was in Jagannath Puri, he would go every day and see Lord Jagannath. And he told his disciples to go and build temples in Vrindavan and show the proper method of deity worship.
สาวของเขาให้ไปสร้างวัดที่วินดาวันแล้วก็บอกหน้าที่สำคัญคือการรับใช้พระรูปปฏิมา
Because worshipping the deity, from the deity we can understand more how Krishna is a person.
ถ้าเราเข้าใจพระรูปปฏิมามากขึ้นแล้วเราก็จะรู้ว่าคริชนาบุคคลของคริชนาจะเป็นอย่างไร
Okay, Hare Krishna, Srimad Bhagavatam Ki Jai, Shri Krishna.